Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I will be explaining you about the stern tube system. In this picture you can see this is the propeller of the ship and this is the shaft which is driven by the engine. This will be rotating. You can see the blue color is the sea water and you can see we have got sealing ring 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. You can see this shape like this. So these sealing rings protect from seawater coming inside. So what we are going to do is we supply air continuous flow into this chamber. You can see here. So this air will come out and drain it here continuously. So if there is leakage of sea water, then it will come here, and if the leakage of oil is there, again this will come. You have a collection tank, drain tank, which will know what is the condition of the stern tube system. So normally what is happening is you can see the shape of the sealing ring. The shape is like this. So first sea water has to, if the first sealing ring breaks, then the seawater will come here. So still it holds good. So if the second sealing ring breaks, then the seawater can come here. Once it comes here, then you come to know by daily observation of the drain tank, the seawater water will come here, collect. This is one part of it. So second part, in case if the sealing ring number 3 is damaged, then there is a possibility of oil coming here into this tank. So to keep the water and the oil mixing, what we are doing, we are giving a pressure here, air pressure. So this seawater pressure, if it is 1 bar, then the air pressure should be a little bit more, then the oil pressure also a little bit more here, so that the oil doesn't go out and the water doesn't come in. And we have got a forward seal small tank here, that is seal 4 and 5. So basic concept of the sealing arrangement is we are keeping the water from coming inside and oil going out. So nowadays we are using bio oil, where if oil leaks outside also it is not harmful to the sea. So this is one part of the stern tube system. You can see this is the liner here, and this is one more liner here, you can see, for the stern tube liner here. So this, in this picture you will understand how the system is. So next, what I am trying to tell you is, you see we are maintaining a 1.1 bar pressure here, seawater pressure is 1 bar, and these are the sealing rings, and yellow color is the oil. You can see the pressure at 1.4 bar. So we give air pressure, controlled air pressure through this. So we are trying to keep water coming in and oil going out. The whole purpose is this. Second is, this is the sealing ring, the shape of it, how it looks like. So this is the one inside the stern tube system. Now coming to the diagram here, normally we give air supply. The air supply will be having filters, control air unit will have a flow control. So air is coming here, you can see the arrow mark here. So air goes inside and keeps the pressure. Then you have the seawater side here, this is the aft seal side, and this is the liner, you can see. And in the forward you have the tank, forward seal, lube oil, small tank you will have. This will be inside the engine room, small tank. This oil will circulate through this. This is for seal 4 and 5 here. Other than that, we have one more tank, lube oil, which will be under pressure. So this will be again going through a cooler into the aft seal and coming back. So if there is any leakage, then the drain collection tank will be able to get it. If there is sea water or lube oil, you can every day monitor it. So monitoring is very important. So we'll get an alarm if the oil level or water level comes up here. This is one part of it, very important. Next is, if you can see the seal here, this will be like this. So this is the liner part. You have liner here also. So seal 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This is the general arrangement of the seal. Next, if you see here, in VLCC and all, we'll have a gravity tank up. So when the ship is loaded, we change the gravity tank from one to another. When it is so that you may keep the pressure in the system, so that seawater doesn't come inside. Again, you can see seal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in this is the old type where we have the gravity tank. So next is right now this is the latest air supply constant flow type, where we keep air supply continuously, and we have drain tanks here to collect either seawater or lube oil if it's leaking. And this is the one which I was telling, air supply continuously here, seawater. These are the seals, 1, 2, these are the seals here. This is the latest arrangement. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can always message